Biomedical engineering is basically the interface between medicine and engineering. So that involves things like making medical devices, making medical implants, and also making hospital equipment such as imaging devices. So it's basically the interface between healthcare and engineering.
I had done the general engineering in my first year of my undergrad, where we got to taste mechanical, civil, biomed, etc. When we got to the biomed portion of the course, it was like super interesting. We had done bioelectronics and we had done biomechanics, and I just found it was like super interesting that we'd be able to like engineer things that would help the people.
So this is an automatic size excluding chromatography machine. So this is separating different size particles based on their size. And I'm trying to collect nanoparticles called extracellular vesicles.
Located in Galway, it's really a prime location for biomedical engineering. There are a lot of world-leading biomedical companies located here, which is a great opportunity for doing internships during your studies.
We're in the heart of the biomedical engineering companies, internet multinationals here in Galway, and we have a world-class leading facility and researchers.
Some of the work that we do here in engineering, we use mechanical test equipment to understand the mechanical responses of tissues in both healthy and disease states to better understand diseases such as osteoporosis. And we also use this equipment to conduct testing on novel medical devices that we're developing.
A big driver force for me to choose to do biomedical engineering is because ultimately I want to help people. I want my career to have a hand in developing devices and therapies to provide better patient outcomes.
If you're a person who enjoys being creative, being analytical, and also is interested in new healthcare and medical developments, biomedical engineering would be a great course for you.